This is very messy. It looks like I got into a fight with a Muppet. Hey everybody, I'm Gunnarola, and we've got a very special episode for you today. We are tackling the project with the most views on our YouTube channel. We're gonna take three bath towels and make them into one bath towel rug. This is Handmade Tested, the series where we revisit old projects to find out, do they really work? Are they as effortless and fun as they look? I learned how to sew for this one. Let's get testing!
I'm going to cut about 13 strips to make a medium-sized bathroom rug.
Okay. Snip, snip. We're doing it. We're going. We're doing it. We're going. Okay, we will do better on the next one. Haha! Getting better, getting better. And 12 and 13. This is one of those projects that's just gonna take the whole day, isn't it? Next color. Oh, I got fuzz everywhere. We've got a cool mint green. I really love this color. Ooh, that's not even at all. And 13. This is very messy. It looks like I got into a fight with a Muppet. All right, 5 years have passed. I'm on my last towel. Let's give it a good go. One strip down. You know, it's true what they say, practice makes better. I was trying to figure out why this project had so much interest. And I think it's partly because people want to see, how do you make bath towels into a rug? But they probably also want to find out, who would make bath towels into a rug? All right, 39 strips of towel spaghetti. Definitely recommend doing this in an area of your home that has hardwood or tile flooring, because there are bits of fabric everywhere. They are sticking to me, and they will be much easier to clean up off of a hard surface.
And I'm gonna sew the three ends together.
All right, disclaimer, I am not qualified to give any kind of instruction on how to sew. I don't think I'd even touched a sewing needle before today, but I did watch a tutorial and it seems manageable. So here's what I figured out. First thing we wanna do is take some yarn. About that much to do. Did I just call it yarn? Take some yarn.
Take some yarn.
Take some yarn.
I meant thread. We wanna take some thread. And then we're gonna take the thread and put it through the needle. And then you basically want to pull it through, and then we're gonna tie a couple knots, and those knots will stop the thread from flying through the hole once we put it into the fabric. Bet you weren't expecting to learn something today, huh? So the next thing we wanna do is sew the three towels together at the top. So let's do that. It's just so satisfying seeing the thread go through, and then we're gonna close it up. Let's give this a little snip, and if we did it right, our towel should be stuck together. I'm so proud that I did that.
Remember when your mom used to braid your hair when you were younger?
So how do we braid again? The outside goes in, then the outside goes in. Not too bad. Now I just gotta do this 12 more times. All right, I made it 1 hour into this project, but it's looking pretty good, I must say. I've got about 5 or 6 strips left of each color. The sewing is what's really slowing me down here. The braiding, super easy. And there are a lot of like fabric fibers just floating around. I'm pretty sure I've inhaled an entire bath towel at this point, but we suffer for our art. Let's keep going.
I braid all the way to the end, and then I'm gonna connect and sew 3 more strips onto those strips, and then just continue braiding until you have one long braid.
We are down to the very last strip. I really felt like I had transported back to colonial times, and I was fashioning my very first garment. And we're done. I clearly messed up somewhere because I've got a lot of blue left, but that's okay. We'll just snip that, sew it together, do a quick little vacuum, and I think I'm gonna need to take a break from this, or I'm gonna end up hot gluing it. So I'll see you in a bit.
So now I'm gonna start sewing it, and I kind of sew it as I shape it. This would be the bottom of the rug. I'm coiling it along at the same time I'm sewing it.
And we're back. New day, Same old project. It's really interesting to look at this with a pair of fresh eyes. There are some parts where it's really neat and tight, and other parts where I was clearly at the end of my rug. Hopefully once I start coiling and sewing this together, you won't even notice the imperfections. And actually, before I start, I just wanted to give you an idea of how long this is. It's gonna keep going. This isn't a rug. This is enough to make a carpet. Let's go! All right, so we'll start by sewing that under there, and I guess wrapping that around like that. Who ever thought that I, of all people, would take an interest in sewing? Ow! All right, we're flying now. And let's just close this stitch off. Looking pretty good.
When you're finished, voila, a cozy bathroom rug.
And I think we're done. What year is it? I don't mean to brag, but this might just be the best thing I've ever made on this channel. Unlike some of the other projects we've tackled, this actually looks like what it's supposed to be. A cotton candy bathroom rug made from bath towels. Three tips. Number one, you've got to learn how to sew. There's just no way around it. You can't hot glue gun or staple a project like this unless you want to cause an accident. Number two, I can't think about anything. Number two, keep your braid really tight. I did not do that very consistently, so there are some parts where the carpet's already starting to come loose or you have some gaps. And number three, be aware, because they don't tell you this, it's gonna make a huge mess.
You're gonna get a lot of fuzz everywhere.
I'm so proud of this. In the comments below, let me know what you think of my creation. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel. I gotta go find a bandage. I'll see you next time. Stay crafty.